And now let's meet our first challenger. Will you enter and sign in, please? X. How are you, Mr. X? Nice to see you. Panel, needless to say, our first contestant is sign X for a very good reason. We are a little fearful somebody on the panel might get too much of an advantage if we asked him to spell his name out. But we would ask you where you're from, sir.
Pennsylvania.
From Pennsylvania? What town in Pennsylvania?
Latrobe.
Latrobe, Pennsylvania. May I present our panel, Mr. X?
Is it a game played by both men and women?
Yes.
Is it golf?
That's right.
Are you a champion of something or other?
Arnold Palmer.
Arnold Palmer.
Arnold Palmer. Arnold Palmer. You Arnold Palmer?
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
I suppose the most important thing. Is the fact that it has been as good as it has been to me.
Yes, it was mine.